Namaste, welcome to easyayurveda.com. I am Dr. Renita D'Souza. Today let us learn about a liquid Ayurvedic medicine, Lodrasava, which is widely used in the treatment of leukoderma, anemia, obesity, etc. It contains 5 to 10% of self-generated natural alcohol. Lodrasava is also called as Rudrasava. Now let us learn about its uses. It is used for the treatment of heavy period, dysfunctional uterine bleeding, piles, anemia, skin diseases with oozing and secretions, intestinal worms, obesity, urinary disorders, diabetes, leukoderma, anorexia, lack of interest in food, malabsorption syndrome, and irritable bowel syndrome. It is also prescribed in polyuria, that is frequent urination problem. Dose of Lodrasava is 12 to 24 ml once or twice a day. The dose and the timing of medicine depend largely on the decision of prescribing doctor. If needed, it can be mixed with equal quantity of water. Side effects of Lodrasava. In prescribed dosage, there are no recorded side effects. Consult your doctor for its usage in children, pregnancy and lactation. Coming to the ingredients of Lodrasava, Lodra, it is a potent astringent and streptic, hence useful in stopping bleeding. Murva, Shati, Vidanga, it is a very good antimicrobial and antibacterial herb, useful in preventing and treating infections. Then Barangi, Tagara, Naka, Musta, Kalinga, that is seeds of Hollerina antidysentrica. Next Kusta, Betel nut, Priyangu, Ativisha, Chitraka, Vishala, Cinnamon, Cardamom, Cinnamon Tamala, Nagakeshara, Bunimba, Katuki, Yavani, Pushkaramula, Pata, Granthi, Trifala. It is a group of three medicinal fruits, that is Haritaki, Vibhitaki and Amla, has a very good cleansing and detoxifying action. Chavya and honey. Its reference is from Ashtanga Hridaya Chikitsa Sthana, 12th chapter verses 24 to 27. Its expiry date is 10 years from the date of manufacturing. It is manufactured by many Ayurvedic pharma companies such as AVP, Vaidyaratna, Kerala Ayurveda Limited, etc. Storage, it is stored in a cool place in tightly closed amber color bottle, protect from direct sunlight and moisture. Thanks for watching. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.